I've been obligated to be honest and not conceited. The people around me, I'm honest, they all should be deleted. Most of others lose their faith, they all just feel defeated. Why feel down when falling down? You should be standing on the ground. In honesty, you're the only one who'll be around. Others will say, hey, I just hope you know I'm down. And maybe you'll believe it, but in the end, I know who's leaving. It's not harsh, it's not real. Don't get mad because it's true, it's the truth. Don't get confused, there's not much that one can do. But don't you lose the other half that's left inside, the version of you that hasn't died, who has the truth for nothing to hide. Alright, look, you see, we all have a shadow that's cast upon us second that we are just born. Most of us are scorned and our family is torn. Father's not around, mama's out of town, and your cousins don't even fucking know you now. Wow, figure it out, that's what life's about. We have a lot of pets, but only you can pick your route. Nobody controls you, just remember that when it just counts. This time waits for no one, that's why I just weigh it by the ounce. And I know I shouldn't, even as a kid, I said I wouldn't. The first day that I did, I even said I probably couldn't, but eventually I did. And I'm just still the kid that came around, and now I realize the world's a bitch. It's true.